Alex Bones. Fuck all these guns owning hip gangster wannabes. Who's the top five? Bro, I don't even remember half their names. Blue-haired succubus chick from Rosario Vampire. The human chick from Heaven's Lost Property. Kagome from Inuyasha. Let me think. Bro, it doesn't matter. Come hop in. Nobody can tell me shit about Kagome, because that whole show is literally about thousand-year-old demons hooking up with teenagers, all right? Nobody can tell me shit about Kagome. I'd kiss her. Dude, me too.
Season. No time for an FNG. Damn.
Let's land here. I can't think of animes.
Maybe lay off caffeine.
Definitely those three. Oh, Hestia from picking up girls in a dungeon. Hestia, the goddess Hestia, 100%. All right, I got an Apex Legends question for y'all, and there is a right fucking answer. I'm gonna tell you right now, there's a right answer to this. Fuck, marry, kill, Wraith, Loba, Watson. There's a right answer to this. If you answer incorrectly, you're literally, something's wrong with you. Fuck, marry, kill, fuck Loba, marry Watson, kill Wraith. Yes, exactly. She fucking gets it. She fucking gets it. Exactly. Fucking hate Wraith. Yeah. Deadass, I think one of them. Teams are trying to thirst my kill. Thanks for leaving. You helped me out, honestly. Going on roof.
Let's shift our orbits that way. Recharging my shield.
A broken enemy shield. Reloading.
Shit.
Tango down.
Contact. On my marker. We got company, people.
Can't open the damn door, bro. Come here, motherfucker. I'm literally just fucking cracked! Holy shit! You okay, my guy? What's up, dude?
Keep calm, dears. We're already inside the next ring.
We're gonna end up getting Krabered in the face up here.
Eyes to the skies.
Bruh.
Gear package.
Nah, fuck that. Off chance there's a Kraber in here, I'm fucking grabbing it. Last three. Hey, last two squads are fighting, bro. Last squad, one's down. Oh, that is fucking Marvin. Oh my god.
10 seconds.
Yeah, once I realized those last two fucking squads, and they're fucking, they're both fucking fighting each other, it's time to go. It's time to fucking go. Wah!